Well, here's a new show that has everything a Bachelor fan wants and more. Because the craziest, sexiest, wildest cast members of all time are coming together to live in the Bachelor Mansion. And we're calling it Bachelor Pad.
Once upon a time, there were bachelors and bachelorettes who found love on television.
I would be honored if you would be my wife.
You may now kiss your bride.
I found the woman of my dreams, and it's been so worth it.
And then there was everybody else.
I don't know what you think of me. I can't see this.
I was really starting to see a future together.
This sucks.
Now, the most memorable bachelors and bachelorettes of all time are back for a second chance at love.
All the girls look smoking hot. Every single one of them.
Everyone is beautiful everywhere you look.
They're all living in one house and sleeping in one room. Welcome to Bachelor Pad.
She possesses all the qualities in a woman that I would want to marry one day. But I know she's got a boyfriend.
Everyone's got it wrong about you.
I love you. I mean that from the bottom of my heart.
Yeah, I didn't know that, you know, I'd get so close to such an amazing guy.
I guess with every hero, you've got to have a villain, you know?
There's got to be drama, and people are going to fight. That's the name of the game.
Don't call me a jackass.
Or what?
Or what?
Or what?
We are not friends. I don't know why you think I'd want to associate with you.
I can't live with her every day for the next 3 weeks. I would rather be poor than be a bitch.
It's not worth it. I'm sorry. It's not worth it.
Everyone's going to see when this airs who's real, who's not, who's fake, and who's a complete imbecile.
I'm so screwed.
I haven't seen myself cry in a while. Welcome to the Bachelor Pad.
That's just a taste. I can tell you, it is spectacular.